No air show in New Zealand would be complete without the Royal New Zealand Air Force. And in 2007, they were back at Omaka in force and with style.